He's known as the boss, Bruce Springsteen, and his concerts have the reputation of being the hottest rock and roll ticket in the country, enough maybe to make people stand in line for days just to see the show. Well, now those same fans are lining up to hear the boss's show, and some are even calling it a musical event, by George.
Q102, always first with Cincinnati's best music.
1975
to 1985
on
WWF.
All right.
No, it's not D-Day today, it's B-Day. Here's another live cut from that Bruce album.
Yup, from New York to Cincinnati and other places too. In between, I'm sure, this has been the day Springsteen fans have been waiting for. His latest release, a five-record set live album, and even with a $25 price tag, they lined up.
How are you doing today?
Okay.
I need two coupons, right?
Right.
All righty.
The guy's great. Yeah, we've got all his albums, and he's just super.
Got three kids. Yeah, I've got to get them for all of them.
I bought it for myself rather than wait for Christmas, so.
We had about 100 people out here before we opened, just waiting to buy the new Bruce album.
What normally is a routine release is turned into an event.
There's always excitement over a concert. It's the first time I've seen people line up to buy an album. And maybe it's because Springsteen is known as the consummate performer.
This is going to be probably the biggest selling live album for sure. It could end up being the biggest selling album of all time. It's going to be big.
Well, Bruce Springsteen might be the hottest thing in local record stores today, but maybe we could transport him out west, where he'd warm up old man winters, making life tough out west right now. First major snowstorm of the season socked the western plains.